गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग फॉर द चैप्टर 6, द इंडियन रेनिसा सोशियो रिलीजियस रिफॉर्म। इंडियन रेनिसा वॉज अ कल्चरल सोशल intellectual artistic movement in Bengal. The region in the eastern part of Indian subcontinent during the period of the British Indian Empire, some social evils in the society of India like untouchables and sati pratha. The women had no status in the society. They were illiterate and mere dolls in the hand of men. Some of the Indian reformers in 19th century, they were against the social evils present in the society, like on the death of her husband, a woman was made to lead a strict life of penance or become a sati. The Indian reformer of 19th century, Raja Ram Mohan Roy, Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar, Swami Dayanand Saraswati, Swami Vivekanand, Mahatma Phule, Annie Besant, Sir Syed Ahmad Khan. Raja Ram Mohan Roy, he also known as the father of the Indian Renaissance. Raja Ram Mohan Roy is also called herald of New Age. Raja Ram Mohan Roy opposed ideal worship. In 1828 AD, August, he founded the Brahma Sabha, which is later on known as Brahma Samaj. Raja Ram Mohan Roy raised his voice against the caste system, polygamy, child marriage, untouchability, sati pratha. He supported widow remarriage and intercaste marriage and the female education. Raja Ram Mohan Roy wanted to do away with the religious and social evils which were prevalent in Bengal at the time in 1828. Raja Ram Mohan Roy was against the rigidity of the caste system. He founded Brahma Samaj attack the edge of old social culture and society. He wanted to change the society more secular than before. Raja Ram Mohan Roy started a campaign for abolition of sati and the parda system. In other words, Rabindranath Tagore, Raja Ram Mohan Roy, the modern age in the India, as he was the father of the Indian Renaissance and the prophet of the Indian nationalism. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar, describing an opening school for girls and changing the status and image of women in the orthodox Hindu families of Bengal. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar was totally in the favor of the women's right and the women's education and the widow remarries. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar written the numbers of the books like Marriage of Hindu Widows and Varna Parichay. He also opposed the doors the educational institution for lower caste student. Third is Mahatma Jyotiba Govindrao Phule. Jyotiba Phule was an urban educated member of a low caste. His education and personal experience had made him critical of Hindu religion and customs. He was founded the Satya Sodhak Samaj in 1873. He pioneered the widow remarriage movement in Maharashtra and work for the education of women. Jyotiba Phule was born on 11th April 1827 in a humble family from the Mali caste in the society of Pune. He set up schools for girls. He belonging to the lower caste. The upper caste peoples and the Brahmins are opposing the lower caste peoples. But he was in the favor of lower caste peoples, and in the field of education provided to the peoples of lower caste. Sri Narayan Guru. He was the person totally against the untouchability, and he wanted to promote the Hindu religion, but in all the rituals and the ceremonies, worship, marriage, birth and funeral among the Hindus, so there is no caste system, equality and the brotherhood. Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Swami Dayanand Saraswati was an Indian philosopher, social leader, and founder of the Arya Samaj. A reformer movement of the Vedic Dharma, he was the first to give the call for Swaraj as the India for Indians. He promoted Hindu religious. Dayanand preached and pleaded with the Orthodox Hindu community to return to Vedas in true sense and the follow its decades. He organized original Vedas from Germany and translated them in simple Sanskrit and Hindi. His famous book Rig Veda Bhashya. Swami Vivekanand. Swami Vivekanand, the original name Narendranath Datta, he was born in January 12, 1863 at Kolkata. He told the purity, patience and perseverance overcome all obstacles. He suggested to take courage and work on. He was great social reformer. He had done many social activities to change the social problems. He felt that the three problems are the resistance of our progress. These are education, poverty and caste system. He was the man, the thinking on the liberty, humanism, liberty and free thinking.